just a second here. There. Okay. Cool. I had to make sure the audio's up, because last time it wasn't, and nobody told me. Alright. Wow, that's depressing, man. Nobody's online. Only lobby is like an infinite time lobby. That's crappy. Alright. Put some music on. Alright. Cool. Man, I have no friends online either. What the fuck? It's so whack. Ah. Good old online, man. But anyway, to those just tuning in, hope you all had a good Tuesday. We'll see how long I can keep this up tonight. It just depends if I can get anybody in here. So. Alright. Hey, Fujiko, what's going on? How are you? Let's see, hold on one sec. There we go. Cool. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you have a channel on YouTube, right? The name sounds familiar. Well, it looks familiar, I should say. Ah, where is everybody? Man. Alright, let me see what this infinite time lobby is looking like. Oh man, what is this? It's the online shenanigans starting all over again. Man. Oh, select your heroes. I don't know what's going on. Like, this is so messed up, dude. It's old PS3. Okay. I think I have to restart this game. Wow. Jeez. This is the first time I've been playing on my PS3 consistently in months. And this is what I get. I gotta replace the hard drive on this pretty soon. Let's see. Hopefully, okay. Cool. Had to make sure my capture card wasn't gonna freak out. Like it usually does. Okay. Let's try this again. Wow. Okay. Alright, let me see if I can get something going on. Because like, I have plenty of spots. So I should get a random. Nobody knows who I am yet, or I mean, anymore. I haven't played in like a year. Alright, now to play the waiting game. Let's see. I guess I'll play this. Oh, okay. I know these guys, I guess. Let's go. Oh. Okay. Just a little flag. I don't know. PSN Online might be a little bit better on the weekends. Like, nobody on my friends list is online right now. Whoa! Okay, whoa, what? What the hell is going on here? Ah, come on. Hey. I don't know. I don't know what to do here. Yeah. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, I gotta get out of here. That's... Wow. I mean, I hope that's not because of me. Like, that's crazy. Wow. Okay. Wow. I hope he wasn't playing on Wi-Fi. I really hope he wasn't. Otherwise, I will cry. Jesus. What a trip. Online nonsense. Ugh. I wish somebody come over here, like, to play on Dreamcast, but... It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. Hopefully it's a little bit more stable. It feels good now. So, let's see. What's up, Terry? See if I can execute tonight. Didn't get that try dash. Oh my god, I didn't get it again. How? So messy. Yeah, it was pretty bad. I mean, it's MSP, you kind of have to do what you want, man. Gotta assert your dominance. But, who knows, I might get bodied here. We'll see. Oh, it's this guy, yeah. Could have shot Psylocke there too. I didn't know I was gonna get that confirmed. Oh well. It's good stuff. Select your hero. Yeah, I should have gone in a little bit more, but I didn't want to eat that, the Iron Man assist. Anyway, while you guys are here, let me know how's everything sounding and looking too. So, to hear the game audio as well as the mic. Because last night, for whatever reason, my capture card wasn't getting the audio. And I don't know why, but I think it works now. But I just need reassurance. Alright, cool. So, I mean, I watched the archive earlier today, and I noticed, like, I'm pretty sure I didn't hear any game sound, but, I mean, if it was really, like, just too low, then that's something else. Alright, but that's good, though. It works now. That's all that matters. That's just weird that that happened. MS Sprite. Oh, nice. Wow. As far as that worked. But alright, you did it too soon. Too careless. Oh yeah, did you already beat Smithy, Jake? What the hell, man? God damn it. Jesus Christ. Good old PSN, man. I swear, it's the PSN special. Damn. Yeah. PSN Marvel is bad, but nobody wants to come out and play on Dreamcast, so it is what it is. I gotta hold that. And I ain't trying to take CRTs out to people's places. Fuck that. Especially since I gotta get up, like, early tomorrow. That's all good. Yo. We'll find a way, I'm sure. Oh yeah, are you gonna actually record those tutorials now? You got that fire back in you? should. Dude, Terry, like, you don't know, man. I think I have, let me see, one, two. Yeah, I have six CRTs over here, like, at my house. Like, I got six CRTs, so. If you're trying to play the retro stuff, you come over here. What's up, Ocean? It's all good, man. We're just trying to get started, but PSN's like, dead, not dead, I don't know. I had like a full room and I got disconnected. Okay, that was my old room. El Salvador power. What a weirdo. CRT warriors, man. Blown back warriors. Hurry up. I want to play. Team Scrub. Not sure. I think I'll do MSP. Why not? Let's see. I rely too heavily on the opening gambit, so if I get it, then I'll most likely win. If I don't, then it's gonna be rough. Come on. Oh, it's lag, man. Weakness of Mexican players. That's the thing, I don't know if he's from Mexico or if he's from New York. It's weird. I mean, if he's really from Mexico, then that's probably one of the best, like, connections I've ever had with a Mexican player. Thank you. What? Okay, okay. Cool. I'm kind of upset that I missed that double snap though, but I still won, so whatever. I'm trying to do Dreamcast stuff instead of like keeping it simple. I don't know. I don't know what you should stream. Stream Mega Man or something. I don't know. Or stream your, River City Ransom attempts. I mean, if Marvel 2 had KOF 13 sprites, I think it'd be cool. Honestly, like, I'd much rather just have the sprites that are currently in the game, but like more, but they need to have like their original animations back. Cause they cut off a lot of animations from where the games, like some of the characters were originally in. So I'd rather have that, to be honest. missed time that Fierce from Storm. Goodness. That's okay, Gregory. A lot of people have beaten. Yeah, you're definitely not special. But I mean, you're welcome to play against me again. If you want to think you're better. Okay, Drax. Yeah, he's gonna have a rough time. You can't fight this man pretty well. Guess I'm not saying that I can either, but yeah, this is a tough matchup. He's just the king of up back. I'm playing on PS3, Greg. I'm in Chicago. I really didn't think I was going to get that job on the line. Thank you. I don't think Sagat in this game would be top tier. Unless he had answers to stop full screen pressure. Yeah, you're right, Ryan. I should. I get too impatient. I'm not used to this version. Really being all fast and stuff, and I used to Dreamcast too much. My execution is way off. Wait, what? Did that really just cause flying screen? That's... Wow, okay. Huh. Weird. Yeah, because I did it when, like, one overhead, so it shouldn't have crossed my screen. This game is so weird sometimes. Did I do two hits? I thought I did one. Because I did the overhead as a combo starter. I don't know. I'll look back at it, actually. Let me see. Yeah. So I looked back at the that match, and I only did one overhead. That was the only air attack that I did, and then I went into the roundhouse. Right after the super jump, so that shouldn't have crossed flying screen, but I don't know, I might have met the prerequisites sometime before. I don't know, flying screen can be just weird sometimes. I know there's two ways to activate that flying screen. There's two hits in the air before a heavy, and then something else. I couldn't exactly comprehend what the other method was. Thank you. I swear if you let Commando die, I would have laughed. Don't. I mean, yeah, you shouldn't have used Commando there. Oh my god. Yeah, these are weird versions. Though, for what it's worth, I'd rather play on the PS3 than the 360 version. I just hate that match start lag. It's so dumb. Ugh. I gotta get used to the input delay. On the PS3 version, it's a weird thing too. Cause I mean, from what I heard, like, in order for the PS3 version to work properly, like, there had to be input lag. Otherwise, like, weird stuff would happen. Like, especially with the hitboxes. Like, I think there was at one point during testing where Iron Man Proton Cannon was, like, completely vertical. As opposed to horizontal, like the sprite would be. So, like, the hitbox got messed up during the conversion, so they had to, like, figure out some sort of workaround. So I think the input lag had to do something with that. So it's a shame that it's this difficult to make Dreamcast and Naomi games work properly. I'm not impressed, but that being said, even emulation isn't very perfect either, so all the emulators that I've tried for Naomi and Dreamcast, outside of like RetroArch, definitely have some issues. I've had some with sound issues, I've had some with graphical issues, input lag. Yeah, it sucks. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that'd be nice. But like I said, it's tough to say if that'll happen. Unless, like, Capcom hires, like, a really, like, good team to develop a, what's it called? To, like, develop an emulator in-house. Because if they use something that's already out there, then it's... I'm not sure how I feel about it. Oh, I think this is goodness. Yeah, it's goodness. Let's see. What character in the Marvel side would I replace one of the Wolverines with? I'm not sure. I'm trying to think. I mean, the game has like 56 characters. Well, I mean, 56 divided by 2, you're talking 27, right? If the math is correct. 28. Yeah. 28 characters. So, yeah. Pretty sure that's right. Yeah, I'm not sure who I'd have, like, on a wish list. Yeah, honestly, like, if they would actually, like, bring Iron Galaxy back on board and just release, like, a Versus series compilation, like, just the Marvel games, like, just give me Children of the Atom through Marvel 2, I'm set. Slap on some GGPO netcode and you're good. I mean, it's not like they can't do that with all the games prior to Marvel 2. I mean, I think there were only two games that they didn't, or no, they didn't re-release, Children of the Atom, XBSF, nor Marvel vs. Street Fighter. But I mean, like, the Origins release was pretty solid, as far as Netplay is concerned. But I mean, if there's a way to implement, like, GGPO, like, rollback code on the Marvel 2, like, that'd be great. I mean, that code in this isn't terrible by any means, but I feel like it would be better with rollback. How's he running the rotation like this? My goodness. Oh, wow. fuck up a crouching light kick. I thought I was gonna hit him out of it, but he had super invincibility. Nice. God damn it. Like a straight up Naomi version with net play, like that'd be great. I mean, I just hope that they don't do a, like, street, like 30th anniversary, like that port. I mean, from what I've read, like offline I've played it and it feels fine, but geez, like online just looked terrible. Yeah, I'll play a few Grim Advent, just hop on and I don't know if I have you on my friends list, to be honest. I kinda wanna just make a private lobby, but nobody on my friends list is online. Literally, like, half of my friends list, like, more than half, hasn't been online in, like, at least 6 months. That is crazy. I never thought PSN would just be this dead. I have my reservation against Fight Kid. I think that's a terrible move. I mean, I like GGPO, but FBA is a terrible emulator. It is a terrible emulator. The frame skipping in that emulator is just insane. And I mean, it's not like I'm running a very low budget build. It's just, I could never get it to function very well. Yeah, I wish I could play on Dreamcast. I really do want to play on Dreamcast. Yo, what's up, Chaos Dragon? How you doing, man? Oh, I think Vidness is up. Select your heroes. I mean, when I play on Fight Kid, I play Super Turbo. I've played Marvel 1 and Vampire Savior. And like ST, like, yeah, it definitely hurts me, but like it hurts even more when I try to play on BSAV or Marvel 1, because it's not even a constant 60 FPS, and there's just a bunch of frame skipping. Excuse me. It could very well have to do with the connections that I'm playing against, but it's not like the people that I play with are very far away. Like, I've played with people on Fight Kid who live, you know, just less than an hour from me. You know, so I don't know. Like, Fight Kid, I'll play every once in a while, but if it was better, I'd be playing more. It's just terrible. I haven't really had like a great experience with it. Oh my god. Black card's so cheap. This character, man. I swear I hate this character so much. Dude, Blackheart totally has rabies. He's such a rabies character. Matrix. Let's see if this helps me out, because I cannot play Sentinel against Blackheart. People tell me it's a good matchup for Sentinel, I'm just like, I don't know, man. What? I just hit that just a little bit later. Yeah. Crap. Fuck. Oh, man. Good stuff. If I just hit that crouch jab just a little bit later, I could have OTG'd. Damn. So close, man. Back to Blackheart. Cheap bastard. Hold on. Let's see. Yeah, I forgot I had, what's it called? Oh, come on, dude. I disabled message notifications on this. What's up, El Salvador? Power? I wanted to block them at the last second. Kill that Colossus, man. You know it. Thanks, Uziel. I'm alright, though. Like, just trying to get used to this PS3. Thank you.
Oh.
That's what I was gonna do. What's going on here? Goodness. Why can't I super jump? Yes. Sick. Man. I got a block so early too. Man. What? Oh. Okay. I should have been able to sneak out of that one. Damn. Ugh, man. Mm. Gotta figure out what I can do about this block. My hands don't get too terribly sweaty. At least not enough to make visible prints on my stick. Wow. Oh, man. Come on. Oh, what? Oh, God. Losing the simple mistakes. Oh my God. Ah. This is so nasty, dude. Ugh. God, that move, man. So dumb. Ah. I had to take a risk. Oh. I almost picked on Magic Road. That was my fault. I wasn't paying attention to that. Man, I don't know why I can't beat this. I mean, I'm just making really simple execution errors. Whoa, oh my gosh. I can't see where he's going. Looking at his meter, not mine. I'm an idiot. Okay. Ah, oh, jeez. Man. Ugh. Jeez, lost 7 games. That's crazy. I did it in the start Sunday. So, let's see. Gotta figure something out. I'm like messing up execution stuff. And conversions. Thank you. Yeah, I'll just play neutral. Might as well just do that. Can't really execute. Can't be fancy. At least not yet. Had something going in. He took the guard break hit. Jesus Christ. Ah. Let me see. I gotta learn, like, how to convert off of when they take a guard break, when they take the hit, like Chaos does. I need to be able to, learn how to do that. Inescapable guard breaks with Sentinel? That'd be so godlike, man. Okay, I wouldn't have done the input. Thank you. Oh, come on. Ah, I can't super jump in those situations. It's really dumb. Ah. Yeah, that's... I was gonna try to super jump, and then I'd be free. Oh well. Damn. Oh, okay. Alright, see you later, man. Who's all in this room?